And let's start with the basics. So for a lot of you, this might be crisp and clear, but what exactly is a license? Well, I did not know before I started working at Microsoft what exactly this world was. So it's always good to kind of refresh it. So what is a license? A license is the right to use a software or a service. Software is covered by intellectual property rights, and licenses are the way that they thought of how to be able to use that without stealing, so to say, the intellectual property of the one that created it. Well, it is a big business, as you know. Microsoft's licensing vehicle spends a few billion dollars, not a few, quite a lot of billions of dollars on an annual basis. And especially their licenses for cloud services are growing and growing. So if that is of interest to you, in a couple of weeks' time, we're doing a cloud-focused licensing session as well. I do suggest you look out for that one. It is very interesting, if I do say so myself. So if we know what a license is, what requires a license? Operating systems, cloud services, client applications, server applications, and users or devices accessing the server software. We won't go into the details of this because we will cover that in the cloud licensing session that we're doing and the product licensing session that we're doing in 2 weeks' time. Look out for it, sign up for it. As with this one as well, we're broadcasting it live, but we will be offering it on our channels afterwards as well.